watched for the first time. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. What the fuck? Please god help me. Got that octopus-a-lus-a-lus shit. Oh fuck. Oh, getting jizzed on by the sofa. Oh shit. Oh, you know the funny shit about this is when you leave your car still like half dirty than what it came in with. Fucking bullshit. Goddamn machines, man. You could hand wash this shit, but I don't care about this car, so you know. $5 car wash it is. But you know, this one actually might do shit because it's a lot of little shits that touch your car compared to a little gas station car wash place shit. Oh god. I couldn't get my antenna down. They said it's gonna get bent. I said, you know what? Fuck it. Let it get bent. Who gives a shit? I think I'm gonna put a little universal piece of shit. I hope my car gets clean though, because you know, this seems kind of legit, but I mean, it looks like it's almost done. And rinse cycle. Bullshit. No, it's almost done. It looks like little fuel injectors that spray water. Spot free. Oh, really? This is a spot free rinse. Excellent. Sure it is. Shit, a Mercedes can go through, you know, a Lexus can go through, no problem too, you know, luxury car lot. My ass. Tire shine? I don't get tire shine because I only pay $5. No! I should have paid $5 more and get tire shine. And we're getting dry. Shit, looks like an explosion on the window.